Hello and welcome to penetration testing in Linux YouTube channel. The hostname is a label used to identify and distinguish individual computer in the network. Two or more machine on the same network should not use the same hostname. The hostname is configured during the Linux operating system installation process. Whether you are using a Debian-based distro like Ubuntu, desktop server, Linux Mint, or whether you are using a physical machine, virtual machine, VPS, or other cloud server, the hostname will be dynamically assigned to the instance of the system startup. On this video, I will show you how to change the Kali Linux hostname without rebooting the system. To change the hostname, make sure that you have the sudo privilege of the user. To view the current hostname, enter the command in terminal. Hostname ctl. You can see from the output, the current hostname is set to DDoS. In Kali Linux, you can also use the command hostname ctl to change the system hostname and relay setting. For example, to change the system static hostname to security online, you can execute the following command in the terminal. Hostname ctl set hostname security online. No output is generally when Kali Linux hostname is reset using the hostname command. Next, open etc host file using an editor such as Vim or Nano and change the old hostname to the new hostname. Save and close. Now, check the new hostname with command. Hostname ctl. That is, thanks for watching.